Hey, Claire. Next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova. FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
Think this one will be tough?
Badlands, so no fucking around. Anything goes in this race.
So you'll have your hands full?
You too. One mistake and we'll be a four-ton tumbleweed.
I can do this.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would have to ride shotgun.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on.
Bully is a fantastic shot.
Fire up your engine.
He is.
30 seconds and counting.
Too much. You hear me?
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
Hey, you!
So next time I actually don't make it, there's duct tape in the trunk.
Just wanted to wish you luck.
Thanks. final well?
Better believe it. Drive up to the finish line.
How am I doing?
You're too wide around corners and slow down the last straightaway, but I'm nitpicking.
So, no regrets putting me behind the wheel?
Not yet.
The last driver was better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
So you're racing for him?
He adored this shit. Had a keen mind for machines, unmatched. He could talk to him. When he got behind the wheel, it was like he fused with it. But just him. No implants.
Will you say we win this for him?
I'm counting on you. You want a lift to my garage?
Sure, thanks.
Let's go.
those.
What happened here?
She must have been renovating. Henry must have borrowed the truck. Gonk always was good at improvising. Maybe they're home. Try the intercom. Right then. Guess we keep looking. See, Carrie beat us here.
You fucking got?
Who, boy?
Danny, what?
Sounds sadly familiar.
What are you doing here? This is really your house?
V! Good you're here.
This is your fucking pool?
We got a problem.
You're gonna pay for this, you piece of sh— This your backup? In case you forgot why the hell you came here in the first place?
Carrie sent me. About the concert.
What concert? Why isn't he here talking to me?
We're bringing back Samurai. One night only.
That's what he wants to get the crew together for? Sweet. But no fucking way. Not about to play with this shit stain.
Danny!
No. No way. Either him or me. Choose.
Danny digs in her heels. We're done.
How's it going?
Like shit, man! Danny wants me out of the gig! And we already agreed on everything!
What? Carrie's paying you? That's what this is about? Fuck. It's all fucking great. So you get him away from me and get the fuck off my lawn!
Don't make me choose.
What are we doing?
Gotta go with that one or the other.
Yeah, not a problem. Should be able to borrow someone else for one gig. Won't be the same, though.
It won't ever be the same, Carrie.
Pretty sure it's your call.
Fuck really pisses me off. Denny's on a control kick, setting conditions. On the other hand, Henry's got scop for brains. Can't trust him.
Thanks. Real helpful. Maybe if someone would tell me what happened...
Are you blind? Fucker filled my pool with cement!
Maybe he had a good reason.
Really? A reason?
You out of your fucking mind with the pool? You knew Carrie wanted to get Danny to play with us.
Just wanted to clear the air.
Fucking Preem.
If we gotta choose, let's play with Denny.
Fuck, Carrie! Seriously? She's the one making a big deal out of this, not me!
Listen, I'll get you—
You know what, Carrie? Fuck you! Good thing Silverhand isn't here to see this.
You done? Get out. All right, what about Nancy?
We made contact. She's gonna set it all up and let us know. See you at the show.
Fuck. Now I gotta find someone to clean this up.
Okay, about all we can do for now. Except wait for Nancy to call.
Everything okay?
No. Just the sight of that douchewad reminded me how not okay it is. Don't worry, though. I'll be past it by showtime.
Wonder what Henry did to her.
So his fault after all.
Well, normally, Denny's not a raging bitch.
Well, pretty sure she knew Henry wanted this concert.
Doubt she really gave a fuck about the pool.
Why El Capitan?
The people, they're grateful. They show me respect because I put them first.
Wow, a true altruist.
Corpo world's a disease. Power's gotta get back in the hands of the people. And we'll do it. You'll see.
Tell me about Santo Domingo.
A lot of people tried to get a foothold here. Corpos, gangs. None of them made it. But real people live here in Arroyo and Rancho Coronado. Can't pull the wool over their eyes. We are the blood and guts of this city.
How's biz?
I don't care for the word biz. I call it work. Hard work. Honest work. And I can't complain.
Tell me about Santo Domingo. Blood everywhere. Rookie job. Let's see what we got here. Muscles aren't stiff yet. Dead couple hours, tops. Won't be needing this anymore. I'll be damned.
Holy... it opened! We're fucking rich!
Well, look what we have here. Looks like we got company. Moment of truth. Here goes. What the hell is this?
What's it look like? Francesi, 2021. Untitled number 18. Oil on canvas. Sheesh. Pearls before swine.
Well, well, who knew Johnny Silverhand's a lover of fine art?
Not me. One of my exes. She was a painter. Bonafide psycho, like all of them. The sex, though, can't even begin to describe it.
Yeah, I'd really rather you didn't. But the hell was this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.
Papa.
This isn't a bar?
It is, but it's our bar.
Get up. Let's take a walk.
Hey, leave him alone, cabrones. V!
Hey, back off.
Do our biz here.
You heard what Pepe said. Take a fucking walk.
June, fuck off. Or I implant my blade in your ribs.
You really think you're fast enough with that blade? Really? The way I see it, be a smoking hole in your chest before your neurons even light up. But hey, nothing like a little experiment, right?
Hey, come on, Pedro. Not worth it. Don't work out.
Yo, fuck you! Carajo! Fucking punk!
So what just happened?
Landed in a little trouble. Cleaned up now.
God damn, sorry. I think I've had a little too much.
Fuck, what a night.
Why'd you help me?
You would've caught a beating. Worse.
This fucking town, these people, just here, minding my own business. If it weren't for you, I'd... Here, for your trouble. The rest, bartender got the rest.
Circling him like sharks on the scent of fresh corpo blood. Could have ended badly if you hadn't stepped in, V.
Yeah, well, not all heroes wear capes.
How about we drink to you, then? On the house.
Won't say no to a free drink.
To good fortune and prosperity.
Long day?
Could say that again. I'm on a double. No break.
Working overtime to make an extra buck?
Nah, just don't want to go home. 10 years married, you know? 10 years and suddenly I'm not good enough. No, she has to go get some side action. Anyhow, since you brought up money, you wouldn't be looking for a gig, would you, V? Base on it.
Run me through it.
It's about my wife, right? Name's Cynthia. She's cheating. I'm sure of it. Only question is, who will? Could let it eat away at me. Or I could get someone like you. Ain't no more than an evening's work.
Sure she's cheating on you?
Let's start with the fact that she always stays late after work. I know she's lying. Called her office one night, she wasn't even there. Besides that, well, we got a kid together, right? Doesn't even look like me. Different hair, different eyes, all of it. Used to be easy to check these things, but with today's tech, there is a way around every test now.
Gonna have to keep tabs on your wife. Follow her around town. Where'd she be now?
She works nearby. I'll give you the address. Knowing her, she'll be on a smoke break. Smokes like a goddamn tire fire.
Like half this city.
Wait. But today, she was wearing a pink jacket. And, she had a blue purse, I think.
Colorful.
Always like dressing up. Get a woman something nice for her birthday, anniversary. And what do you get in return?
Why do you want to know who she's with? What's the point?
What's the point? What kind of gunk question is that?
Simple one. Answer it.
I want to look him in the eyes. Ask him how it feels fucking some other guy's wife. Breaking up a happy marriage.
Okay. Fine, I'm in.
You're my hero, V. It means a lot to me.
CD Barr's betrayal of a beguiling woman sounds like something out of a pulpy noir thriller. Pepe was used to listening to his customers' complaints, but now it was he who needed to get something off his chest. It was the same old story, an unfaithful wife in a city where everything was uncertain.
You about done? I'm trying to focus.
Thank you.
arrived on the scene, looking for the woman in the pink jacket. The woman with a sordid past.
Stop right there.
Not her, I thought. No pink jacket. No guilt in her eyes.
Oh, Christ. This is even worse than your songs.
It was her, the lady in pink, breaker of hearts, framed by a halo of cigarette smoke. I followed her.
Dreaming of the day the narrator put a fucking plug in it.
Decided to step on her foot. Don't know why. Guess they don't call me a gumshoe for nothing.
Doesn't even make sense.
Woman with a sordid past.
Stop right there.
It was her, the lady in pink, breaker of hearts, framed by a halo of cigarette smoke. I followed her.
Dreaming of the day the narrator put a fucking plug in it.
Therapy. In the world of shipping, many ask, when will our oceans be open to us again?
The woman looked around. Something weighed on her. Maybe it was my gaze.
Keep this up, I'm gonna fucking puke. Narrate that.
Passes a bum, gives him a wide berth, doesn't want her clothes dirty. Her conscience is already dirty enough.
Seriously, what did I ever do to you?
Scared the dame off. Better be careful.
I know.
The dame disappeared into the guts of a building ready to collapse. The air hung heavy with smog and betrayal.
Maybe it's a good thing I'm dying.
Nobody followed you.
Husband sent me. Suspected something. What? See, he was right.
Wait. No! It's not like that. I can explain.